and in front of the Met, they allowed 24 people, 24 yeah. artists. You had to show that you were an artist before you were eligible to get to be put into the pool, claiming it was infringed on his First Amendment right force him to get a permit to sell art. And the judge didn't know anything about it, and in New York, no one wants to be anti-First Amendment, and so they eliminated the program. And what happened, once they eliminated the program, was it was taken over by picture mafias, because they had a hustle. And so where before there were 24 artists and artisans who would set up every day, and that was taken over by the picture mafias, and the guy who sued, there was a couple people who sued the city for a living. The one guy who was in charge had recently won like $150,000 from the city. What he did would do is he would constantly set himself up in places he knew he shouldn't be set up in intentionally to get arrested.
Sure.
And every time he get arrested, they take your court, they throw it out. So he was arrested 41 times. Said it showed harassment, a pattern of harassment, which it wasn't, because he was putting, so all the artists got pushed out. Okay, but it was great. You could go, and only 24 people kind of being there, so you could use like regular hours. You could get there in the morning and see the existing place that are
after the
mass. But they have to be there, they have to be there at 2 o'clock in the morning to get the spot.
Yes, they do.
Yeah. And then there's people who come in. Thank you.
we can't do any sales here.
And so then books are then small editions. This is a one-off.